Almighty Father, in the name that's above every other name, we come before your presence this morning. We honor you, we bless you. We thank you that you are with us. We bless you that you have never left us, and that, Lord, even from the past day that this happened, we have seen your goodness and your...
Concerned with what is going on in our country, I really want to plead with both national and county governments to pause most of the non-essential investments that we are doing and government programs that can wait, and channel most of our resources to the response against this disease of COVID. I say that because ukiangalia hata wakati tuna encourage wananchi, because mimi nasikia viongozi wanasema wananchi waende wapate hii chanjo, the doses that are in the country are only 1 million. Kenya has 47 million people. So hatujui 1 million nani atafaa kupewa, nani atabaki. Tumeanzia kweli frontline workers, but as you can see, many people are being affected who perhaps other people don't consider that their services very essential. So the best thing to do, I'd plead, because these doses are available, they are being produced en masse across the world, tafadhalini wale ambao wanasimamia serikali, tunaweza shikilia kidogo kidogo mambo hiyo, tunasema mabarabara sijui expressway na nani, tukusanya hiyo pesa na tununulia wananchi wetu vaccine. What?
We are running short of ICU beds. The MCAs that are here, nataka niwaombe kwamba as you are doing supplementary budget and subsequent budget, sasa nataka muangazie tafadhali into the healthcare sector. We are running short of oxygen, we are running short of ICU beds, we are running short of isolation facility. Nataka niwaombe tafadhali muangalie kwa supplementary budget na subsequent budget, muone kwamba more resources are being factored in into the health sector.
Leo tulipata nafasi kuulizia CEC wa health uptake ya vaccine so far, anasema it's about 1,000 wameweza kupata hiyo vaccine of about the 6,000 that were available to Kericho County. I'm happy because you've taken an initiative kuhakikisha mmezambaza ziende health centers. Ningeomba tu kwamba tukipata hiyo vaccine, tukipata nafasi, please tuende hiyo vaccine.
Let me remind us that the country is facing a third wave of COVID-19, and it is deadlier than the previous two waves. I therefore urge all of us to exercise personal responsibility by wearing our masks properly and ensuring that we cover both our nose and mouth. Let us endeavor to maintain social distance, wash our hands frequently, and sanitize to stem the spread of this virus that has continued to rob us, our beloved ones.
This thing is real. And no amount, I mean, we can talk about the quality of hospital care and all these things. No amount of hospital beds will be enough to prevent and to support us with COVID if we do not prevent it from getting to us in the first place.
Naibu wa gavana alikuwa ni mtu nilikuwa namheshimu kabisa. She was a very strong lady. And speaking here, Madam, sikubahatisha kwa kumtafuta. I did not gamble. Nilipima vizuri sana. Susan was like 100 men. She was a workhorse and extremely loyal. We never fought any time. Tulikuwa tunaketi, tunakubaliana ya kwamba iko kazi atafanya, na nikapatia ya kuwe leader of government business. And she would execute it meticulously. Nikiwa nje ya ofisi, yeye ni kama governor. Sasa leo ni kumsindikisha, nimesikia maneno yenye mumeasema, but this is not the time to say that now. When the time comes, I will do due diligence the same way I did in the first term. So nyinyi mzijali, let us escort our sister pole pole and let the family rest. This is order to pumzike mpaka wakati huo. Now allow me to read the message of condolence from His Excellency